I will give you an example of how lack of diversity happens and why it happens. You know, when big corporations like yours are recruiting managers for the first level, you would think that they are looking at the whole talent pool that should be all of society, or could be all of society. They are actually not looking in the whole pool. There are almost no women, so they have actually only looked in half the pool. Another group that you don't recruit from generally is men below the age of 25. I've always been a person with a lot of ideas and projects I want to do, and I had difficulties getting them done, getting people to listen to me and believe in these projects, until I turned 30 and had children on my own. Another group that is excluded when you talk about the first level of managers in many big corporations is people above 35. This is where many corporations recruit for their first level of management, which is the first step in a career. So what happens for many women is that their career sort of gets to a halt in this age span. So what happens when people get children, statistically, is that men's career tends to take off, and women's careers tend to get to a halt. There is yet another group who is not included in the search for talent when it comes to management, and that is men who are openly homo, bi, or transsexual. Most corporations are not looking in the whole talent pool, but only in this little square piece, you see, of the pool. And this could be quite all right if we are convinced that the talent of the world is concentrated to this square of the pool. If it's not, then we're in trouble.